The sun always rises.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Rare here. Today we're playing some League of Legends, some support Sona in the bot lane. This was a very long downloading screen. This had really, I'm pretty sure is either running a Gladys potato or perhaps just like a cucumber as her power source for the computer. But it's okay. That happens. Not a big deal. Getting some tentacle porn. Good times. But anyway, we're going to be playing some support lane or support Sona versus another support Sona. They have a Caitlyn and we have a Lucian. Our entire team is attack damage, which is a little concerning because if the game goes really long, they can just itemize armor and we will start falling off pretty hard in that manner. But their Vigor has no flash. So I'm going to advise that Wukong just literally pitch a tent at mid lane because Vigor with no flash against Zed and Wukong, that should be pretty much free kill city, quite frankly. We'll see how it goes. So I started the game with my AP carry runes and then my support page. So we have more ability power. It's not a full 40 ability power that I would have if I went like offense, but it's still fairly significant for poke. It'll kind of increase our heal a little bit, not a lot, but you know, a little bit. It's the poke that's nice. It's a, you know, pretty decent damage increase, so. Anyway, that chat though, so inappropriate. That's a little creepy, but that's okay. Why did I just auto-attack that? That was dumb. Oh well. Rip the power cord. But it's fine, we don't really need power cord right away. And it looks like their Sona doesn't have it either. She's got two stacks, yeah, okay. Hi, Sona. Okay, so now she has a power cord ready to go. Yeah, take that, Sona. Take that, Sona. Unfortunately, Caitlyn just kind of chilling in the background there, so not doing a whole lot of damage to her just on the whole. Good old back and forth Sona fights. Oh, they're level 2, so we're not going to want to engage them. Wait, how are they already level 2? Damn! Lucian has not been, like, hitting any creep. Like, damn. So, it's a little unfortunate in that they are going to be level 2 above us for a pretty significant amount of time, quite frankly. That's okay. So, I have decent mana regeneration given I am running my AP carry runes in comparison to my support runes, so I do have some mana regeneration in there along with a fair amount of just raw ability power. And to a lesser extent, some... Oh, that was not worth it, dude. Well, maybe it was worth it. Oh, just hit her! Just hit her! Yeah! Nice! That was ballsy as fuck, dude. Oh, we did. Rip you. Yep, had no heal, man, Abrosif. Sorry, man. Too OP for me, says Lucian. Oh, well, it's okay. We still got a double in bot. It's pretty good. So, we'll go ahead and get an early Frostfang here. And we'll get a Ruby Crystal as well. And then a Mana Potion. And a Cookie. Because Cookie. And they'll just head on back to lane. So, I did not get a point into Song of Celerity? Celerity. I think that's how you say that. That's a weird word. Perseverance and Valor, that's straightforward enough, and then just Crescendo, but... Probably saying that wrong. Oh well, anyway, we're just gonna go back to lane, so... we are slightly ahead of them in that I have just more items overall than Sona, which is good, so we can 2v2 a bit more effectively. Lucian got First Blood, I'm not sure if he... Let's see, what did he get? He got a Avarice Blade, so I'm guessing he's going to rush a Static Shiv, maybe? A little weird. Doable, but just a little weird. But plenty doable, so. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to eat our cookie real quick here, just to get some health back up. Poke! And we'll just heal ourselves. Because I am Sona. And granted, she's a Sona too, but I have a little more ability power than her. And also, I just get more money from poking than she would. Nice, got that shield up right before the Valor hit, which was nice. Prevent a little bit of damage from that Sona. Okay, so I took a bit too much damage there from Caitlyn. Small mistake on my part. Not the end of the world or anything, but definitely a small mistake. I'm willing to admit that. Luckily, he's doing a good job of CSing under tower to where it's not a huge deal. I kind of want to put a ward behind us because Fiddlesticks, but I only have one ward left, so I have to be a bit more picky about where I place it. I can't just, you can't waste stuff like that. You gotta be a little picky, so. Now, I do have a power cord. She does not. There it goes. Should be okay here. Yep, just fine. Lucian taking a bit more poke than I would have probably preferred. But we went for the trade. I kind of started it, so if it would be anyone's fault, it would be mine. But, you know, again, not really the end of the world. I am, however, pretty much out of mana at this point. A little shitty. A Wukong gank would be really effective right now, but obviously, you know, he's a little busy. Dude, why don't you just go around? Alright, I mean, it would be way more effective if you just went around. Just saying. Oh well. I mean, it's not really helpful for us, but, you know. No jungler's perfect, so I'll just keep on trying to heal up here. So unfortunately, the fact that I'm forced to heal a lot means that they kind of get away with being able to just do more poke and overall be more effective. Actually, Sona tanked a couple tower shots there, so I can kind of take back that previous statement. But basically, what I was trying to say is that if their Sona is not forced to sit around and heal, then she gains more mana than I do overall, which just makes her a stronger trader if we do 2v2. Especially upon hitting level 6, we're going to have to be really careful, because I'm going to be low enough to where I might not have enough mana perfectly for a crescendo. And she's about to hit 6, so we should actually just peace out. I think that is the wise choice to make. A little surprising, just given we are hitting items, but I did make a bad trade a little earlier, so I'll take some of the heat for that. Again, it's really not that big of a deal, but these are just things you want to be aware of. So we will get a fairy charm, which is really nice. And one thing is, if they don't back after shoving this tower, then we will be really, really far ahead. I mean, Lucian's going to have a full Avarice Blade and 2 longswords up on Caitlyn, so we should engage at level 6, quite honestly. So I'm not entirely sure, like, let's say, 3 fists. Go for a power cord poke there. Nice, got it off. So it looks like they're going to try and back here, which is fine. So they're actually going to lose a cart wave, which is pretty awesome. That's a fair amount of experience. It's just kind of being lost on their end, so can't really fault that. Just gonna go ahead and drop the pink here. Deny them some vision. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We have Wukong. It's not like he's forced to come up lane or anything, but so Fiddlesticks right there. I'm gonna ward this real quick just because I know Fiddlesticks is near. I know. Okay, well, Fiddlesticks is at mid now, so I'm pretty safe to go ahead and clear this out. Go ahead and walk back over. So they trade 1 for 1. Viggs gets a kill, but Zed gets a kill as well, and possibly buffs. He did get a blue. It's not bad. It's It's not amazing on Zed, but it's certainly not bad picking up a blue. Now clearly I am level 6, so go for a full culling here probably. Okay, well, Sona on Sona action. But we did force a flash. We did force a flash, and we didn't waste a summoner. I think they popped a heal as well. Heal and flash down in bot. Which is important. That's certainly important. You can't discount making someone burn summoners when we didn't have to. It's pretty good. So, did they ward here? They did. Now, I did take 2 auto attacks for clearing out that ward, which you could certainly argue is not really worth it. Wait until after this game, so it's private. Okay, I want to just block some of that damage with the shield there. I'm not sure if I actually blocked it or not, because I was typing, so it's certainly possible that I didn't get that off in time. But Dynasty just has something for me about the charity stream. Supposedly, there might be something involving that person, so... Anyway, I don't want to release... I don't want to say anything until I know something is confirmed, because setting false expectations, yada yada yada, you know, I ain't about that life. That's just not how I roll, so... I'm a little worried about this. You know what? I'm just going to wait for this to wear off, and then I'm going to plug down ward. So it looks like they're going to try and pinch us, so we'll just go ahead and leave. That's fine. It's really not a big deal. I don't think Sona has a sweeper yet. Oh, she does have a sweeper. That sucks. Alright, I'm just going to put down another ward. I don't think they can actually kill it. I should be okay here. I'm mostly just trying to make sure we have some vision on Dragon. I don't really care about killing off their wards or anything. It's just making sure they can't go for a free Dragon and us not know about it. That would really suck. So my ult's going to be up. And it'll be up before Sona's is by a couple seconds, obviously. Not much, just given we both ulted at essentially the same time. But Sona doesn't have flash this time, and you really got to make sure you kind of factor that in when going for a 2v2 situation. So once Wu gets here, just going to go straight in for it. Go for the exhaust, and there goes Wu. There's the calling! Nice! Okay, that's one. I'm pretty sure we can kill Fiddle. So I'm just gonna slowly auto down. Nice! So Lucian died, but that was still a really good trade for us overall. Let's see if I can get these minions. Nice. Sona value. Alright, that was good. So 1-0-4 on Sona so far. That's a really good start. I don't normally do that well on Sona, to be completely honest with you guys, but so far so good. So I don't really feel a need to rush Frost Queens, and getting a Chalice on Sona is like stupid good, so why not? We'll go ahead and pick up a pink here. You know what, let's just get a couple cookies just for trading. It's decent. Just for overall harass, if I want to go for a somewhat risky play, I can fall back on those and not really feel bad about it. We are still... Wow, we are really far ahead of this Sona now. We are a full Chalice ahead of Sona. I have Chalice, Sona doesn't. We can go for nice trades. Let's look at Lucian as well. He has a full Yumumu's Ghost Blade. That's what he was building, not Static Shiv. I'm sorry, guys. I should have realized that sooner. But anyway... The point is, we can go for some much more ballsy trades now because we do have a very nice item advantage against our opponents here. Go ahead and dodge out on that damage from Caitlyn here. I'm going to eat both my cookies. I will have a power cord. Oh, I power corded the minion on accident. Didn't mean to do that. That's okay, though. Now that I do have... Chalice of Harmony. I have a lot more room to try, not necessarily do, but try to go for poke. So nice, there's a quick little shot off onto Caitlyn. I'll block this, that's fine. Oh, hello. We overstayed there. At That was bad. It's okay. That was pretty bad, though. We did not want to do that, obviously. Did we get both those to Kate? No, Sona got both those. I did have my ultimate, though. I don't know if I just didn't use it there or what. But that would have clearly been a mistake on my part. Oh, well, it's fine. Lucian going for cooldown boots. Interesting. Not necessarily bad. I mean, it makes sense, just given the nature of Lucian and his kit. I don't know if I would personally do it, but I understand where he's coming from. And I guess he also does already have Ghost Blade, which is a pretty significant increase in attack speed. Go ahead and just give Lucian the aura here so he attacks a little bit faster. Because we do want to push out. It's been a while since we pushed, so we should try and push pretty hard here. But still, Caitlyn doesn't have any of the kills, so that's not bad. But she did have the raw damage of the BF sword, and I did not pay attention to that. So that was definitely my fault. But it's fine. Not the end of the world. Small mistake. It happens. Kind of like missing both those CS right there. But again, small mistake. It happens. Get your ass back here. Oh, nice. Did some decent poke there. Oh, this is bad. I don't want to be here anymore. Okay, that could have been really bad. But we're good. We're good. Alright, Wukong's on his way down bot. Going to heal up here. Oh, nice. I can't believe I fucking made that. Oh, no, the bounce. He could actually just kill Sona. All right, now he's dead, but... Yeah, I didn't have any wards in river. I have Sightstone, and I'm not using it as much as I should have been. So, now I'm kind of throwing, but Zed is beating up this Vigor pretty decently, and Vigor doesn't even have first tower. Zed almost has second tower, so... yeah, it would be nice if Wukong came... I mean, it's not his fault, because we engaged before he got there twice... So I have no right to blame Wukong as, like, the reason we're losing. Because, you know, I mean, it's our fucking fault we're losing. We 2v2'd and didn't win. But, you know, we'll see what we can do. I still think we can win this game. I'm not super concerned about that, given Caitlyn has, again, not gotten any kills, which is pretty nice. She's rushing Infinity Edge, whereas Lucian is already well on his way to getting a Blade of the Rune King, which is, of course, quite useful. This is a little... I'm dead. Rip. I did not move in time for Viggs. That's bad. But even, you know what sucks even more is he almost had no mana, too. How's Yasuo doing? Back and forth, I guess. This fiddle's becoming a problem. So. Oh, there goes Wu. We'll go and pan down real quick. I was going to type out. So it looks like we'll get one, which is good. We should rotate to Dragon right now. Pretty nice outplay by Lucian there. He will be forced to flash, but we should take Dragon. We should definitely go take Dragon right now. Because the only person that can really stop us is Fiddle. I'll have my ultimate in 15 seconds, which is pretty much the time we'll need just for relative safety. So I'm going to burn a bit of mana just to get there a little bit sooner. I can tank this even if I need to. I don't think Fiddle's gonna get it, yeah, so I didn't really feel a need to waste any vision there, but we do need to get vision up overall. Fiddle's got enough ganks under his belt now to where we need to be a bit more proactive rather than reactive against his ganks. So, with that in mind, I can't English apparently, and I also just burped, excuse me, I'm just gonna go for some deep wards here. Because I did see three of them at mid, so I'm fairly comfortable doing so without getting retaliated on. And they're going to try and push up mid, so I'm just going to go ahead and rotate around. I just got to make sure I don't get hit by Vigor's stun again, and then we'll be fine. As long as I don't do that, we'll be fine. Obviously don't want to steal that cart from Zed. Just give him a quick little boost there to kind of get away from Sona, just in case. Bounce is really annoying. But it's fine, they're gonna seal it right off. For the most part, anyway. So they're gonna take our first turret. Not a big deal, all things considered. Really not that much of an issue. Oh, only hitting Sona there was bad. We didn't want that. Oh, this Vigor stun, though. Ooh, yikes. Don't fight against them in small locations. Vigor will just do that. I mean, that was basically an ace. Because we just sat in a giant Vigor stun. Force fights with Wukong ult. Don't let them engage on us. Like, we need to be the ones engaging on them, not vice versa. If we can get under Vigor, like if we can just have a Wukong go straight in right next to Vigor to where he can't get an effective stun off, then we'll be fine. And the minute Wukong goes in, I'll follow up. Like, I will crescendo right away. But we'll see if we can maybe save his tower. It's looking a little bit unlikely. I did get the slow. I'm going deep. I'm going deep, ladies and gentlemen. Eh, I went for it, Lucian, I know. I know. Man, we had a really good start, too, and now we're just kind of... eh. Not bad, just eh. I'm gonna go ahead and rotate over here. Unfortunately, they do get the blue. Tower wasn't as effective as it could have been. This would have been that would have been a really, really bad Vigor stun if we were not careful. That's an all-in engage from Zed right there. And we'll be successful. But again, gotta be a little careful for Vigor stun. Oh, Lucian's dead. Oh wow, nice block. I mean, it didn't block the tower shot, but it was just enough to block like the auto attacks and whatnot to where Lucian will survive. Again, just barely, but barely works in this case. I'm just going to go ahead and peace out, because we know Fiddlesticks is here. I do have my crescendo still, so like if need be, I can use it, but obviously we would prefer not to. It's much wiser that we just leave. So Zed's still here. He's going to want to back out. I don't think he can really go for this without his ultimate available. Ooh, didn't get the heal off, unfortunately. Just the shield. That's too bad. I keep forgetting that the heal is a bit more close range than I'm used to. Still, overall, that last fight was fine. I think we got, what, 2 kills? I want to say 2 kills, and then no one died. So, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Go ahead and just throw out a quick little ward here. Obviously, we don't have a secondary tower. Dragon's not up for a couple minutes, so that's not really a big problem. But we're just going to want to be, you know, we're going to be careful. I'm going to get blapped here. Well, thank you for trying, Yasuo. I appreciate that much. Luckily, I didn't get full-on blapped. Just kind of blapped. Again, this is the sort of situation we got to be a little careful. Just because of Vigor. He is quite effective in these sort of situations. Where it's more, you know, small range. Go ahead and just go for Sona here. I think she's pretty much dead. Yeah, she's pretty much dead. So I might go for an ultimate here if I can catch them. I think I just got them. I did. Oh, and we save Wu. Ignite OP, but still, that wasn't bad. Speed him up, speed him up, speed him up, speed him up, heal him up, speed him up. Looks like Yasuo's gonna go for the dunks. Question is, can I get there in time to help him out? Unfortunately, no, I didn't get there in time to help him out. Sorry. That's awkward. Feel bad. Feels bad, man.jpg. Okay. You're gonna wanna leave. Rather quickly. Alright. So, again, not bad. That was what? Irelia, Sona. That was pretty good, actually. I think we killed at least 3 of them. I have a lot of money. Yeah, you know, Mikhail's would be pretty good against Vigor. And then we'll also go for some cooldown reduction boots. Just ping that. We can go to Ender Dragon. I'm actually going to get a pink as well. Two pinks, even. I have the money for it. Just go ahead and take that free dragon, because we know they're top. They might try and transition for a Baron, but if we do dragon fast enough, it's not going to really matter. And doing dragon with this team comp is pretty easy. I'm a little surprised they're not itemizing armor harder, just because we are an all AD team. But, I mean, I'm not complaining. So, overall, looking pretty good, actually. Wukong's going to go back and buy. I'm just going to go ahead and peace on out. I'll drop a ward. Zed making the plays for days. So, despite the fact that there are three of us bot lane right now, they're not really reacting. They're not, like, trying to rotate Baron or anything like that. We're gonna want to leave. We're gonna want to leave, mate. Like, I promise you. We're gonna want to peace out, yeah. Ah, well, I got the stun off, but that's pretty much it. Yasuo might be able to make this work. I think he might have it. Oh, go! The ult! Nice, Yas. So, Lucian is 100% dead Reno. And Yasuo just kind of baited himself, for being honest here. He might be able to escape. Nope. Good try. It was a good try. Death timer is getting pretty long, so I just want him to realize that it really isn't worth dying for that long. Well, I understand that, Lucian, but... Well, I gotta care so much because I'm recording, Mater. Trying to not look like a bad. And we keep looking like bads. Anyway, I'm just gonna clear out this lane, because why not? I mean, even if I wasn't recording, I still try to play well. Like, yeah, there are games where I dick around, but this is not one of them. That happens on stream. By the way, I'm streaming, so come hang out on stream, and I'll dick around. Because viewer games are fun. But that is something completely irrelevant to the case at hand. I'm just gonna peace out of here. Don't really feel like I can get up. I'm just gonna get right on out of that shit, because I don't want to be any part of that right now. Go ahead and just kill off that one little creeper. Hello, little creeper. Get some minor vision up. Just because we don't know where they are. You want to have vision against them, for obvious reasons. Should be okay here. Ooh, baited. Well, that did not go well for us. It's a one for one. Not sure if it was really all that good of a trade, though, because they are going to go for a Baron here. And is Wukong near, or did he just back? No, he's here. Okay. So I mean, we can at least try and stop it, kind of. Just gonna throw in a pink here. Oh, this is taking them quite a while. There's the ult. I can't really go for that much of a follow-up play for that reason. Probably should just let that go, Wu. Should have waited for them to get back. Put down some more vision. Just at least give Zed a means of getting access. That's pretty much all I can really do. Oh, going for Sona was not worth it, dude. Going for Sona was not worth it. That was a poor life choice. I just stole Baron as Sona. I would just like to point out that I just stole Baron as Sona. Yeah. That happened. I don't even care if we lose this game anymore. I just stole Baron as Sona. Don't worry, Fiddle. You killed us twice. Give yourself more credit. Oh, man. That is funny. I just stole Baron as a support. Sona OP. Alright, well, no one else is coming to clear this bot wave, and I don't want this to completely own zone our tower, so... Oh god! No! Please 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 no! Okay, well, that didn't go my way. Don't know why you would focus the Irelia over the Caitlyn, but, to each their own, I suppose. Go, Yasuo! Go! Ah, bummer. Well, they're gonna get away again. That's too bad. Are they starting to build armor now? Yeah, they're starting to build armor now. Which is what they should be doing. I mean, we're an all AD team, so. This Lucian is dying. A lot. Kinda wish he would cut it out. But I can't control that. Whoa, you need to run away. You do not want to engage that. Nice, well, decent Zed attempt. Oh, wow, he actually got the outplay. I didn't think he was going to get the outplay, but he did. We're also going to kill Sona and Fiddle. Nice, wow. That's pretty surprising, actually. I didn't think we were going to be able to pull that off. Okay, well, looks like they are going to go for a dragon here. Until everyone else lifesteals, I can't really stop them. I mean, I want to, but I really can't. Yeah, they're totally going to take this dragon. So, alright, I'm just going to let that go. I could go for a dragon steal, but I feel like that's a bit too baller even for me. The Sona who takes Baron. It's gone. It's all good. They got one dragon. Not the end of the world. Maybe they got two. I don't really entirely remember, but... Get this Lucian Shamor farm. What? Essence Reaver? Okay, now I'm questioning this Lucian a bit. That's unnecessary. That's unnecessary. Doesn't your E cost, like, no mana? Am I correct in saying that? Am I wrong in saying that? I feel like your E costs either no mana or just, like, not a lot of mana. To where Essence Reaver just seems really overkill. But, hey, whatever. To each their own. So, flash up in 55 here. Catching out Sona, it's pretty good. He actually could have pursued that, most likely, and been fine. But I understand having some reservations about doing so. We really should try to be teamfighting, just if feasible. So Irelia has a rand wins, which is pretty gosh darn good against our team right now, if we're being honest. Everyone's at full health, so I'm not going to waste a heal. Excuse me. Alright, I'll tank this. Not a big deal, just heal it right back off. Why aren't we going for picks like that? Like, that's a free 80 carry kill right there if we respond sooner. That's the kind of stuff. If she's alone like that, just go for it. Like, that would have been a free pick, which would have been really big. So, we need to... We need to kind of man up a little bit. Got four pretty manly men on this team and one ladylike support. So, just gotta man the fuck up, man. Man the fuck up. That is a death bush if I've ever seen one, and we do not want to go near it. That is 100% death bush, and I do not have wards, so. Just ain't even worth it, man. Just ain't even worth it. That's bait. I'm just not even gonna touch it. Okay, there's the flash. Well, we can engage on them now. Please let me heal. Ah, I forgot to press W. I need to stop dying like that. Okay, well, we're going to lose this game. So, we just never really got a good engage on them, honestly. I don't know if that's me misplaying Sona. It's entirely possible. Or it's just the fact that Vigor plus Fiddlesticks plus Sona is a really hard engage. But either way, that's pretty much the game. We're not going to really come back from this just because they're going to build more and more armor as time goes on. So, I really need to get a Banshees. Getting the Giant's Belt was probably the one mistake I did make. If I could just stop dying in fights, I could have a much bigger impact, but I keep on getting just barely picked off. Which is a little sucky, but, you know, what are you going to do? But, I do not foresee us winning this game. It is possible, but I really just don't see it happening. Just to be completely 100% honest. Baron 45. Custer's last stand, yo. So, I'm gonna go for some vision. Got 30 seconds until Baron is available. I'm gonna risk. Okay, I risked the face check there. That was questionable. If I die, that's pretty much the game, because they would just take Baron and then win. But we really need vision, so, you know? Sometimes you just gotta make risks, man. We could try and bait it. I don't know how well that would go for us, though. Also, fighting in objectives, like with Fiddlesticks and Beaker, is bad. You don't want that in your life. Oh, that's still... Oh! Damn! I don't know why we're baroning. We could actually be ending the game right now. We have four attack damage people, but, you know, whatever. I guess I'll just push out. We should at the very least go for an inhibitor. I would hope. Alright, we got time. We can get the inhibitor. Don't die to tower, man. Alright, cool, cool. We're good, we're good. Let's go ahead and get out. Get dragon. I'll go ahead and drop a ward. Go ahead and pop heals. Drop another ward. Oh, it's not there. Oh, no, it is there. Cool. Nice. That's well timed. I didn't even know that was the timer. I'm just playing jungle Sona, getting barons, knowing dragon timers, you know, no biggie. So they're gonna go for a counter push. Holy crap, I have a lot of money. So let's get a bubble for sure. And randos? Rylai's, randos? No, let's go to randos. Why not? Why not? I'm playing support. Nothing wrong with the randos. Don't want to get baited here. Gonna have to be a little careful. We do have supers, but that's no excuse for getting caught. We can actually afford to just shove mid here, right out. Oh, I can save it! I can save it! I can save it! I'm gonna die, but it's fine. I didn't even die! Holy crap! Damn! Best Sona NA! Best Sona NA! Bot's still pushing. Nice! Dude, randos on Sona. OP, OP. Sona randos, best NA. We could just go right for the win. Bot's already pushing, so I don't know why you guys wouldn't just go right for the win, but okay. So obviously we gotta be a little careful with our positioning here. Just wait for minions. Then move on in. Okay, I do have my ult, but I'm gonna save it for now. Gonna go ahead and make it so I'm not tanking tower anymore. Get some heals off. I mean, this is pretty much the game. Because we have supers pushing in. So 4, 7, and 21 on Sona so far. Oh, shit. Dumpstered. Did we get bot? Yeah, we got bot inhibitor, though. So, this is fine. As long as we don't get, like, suddenly own zone, we should be okay. Oh, no! That would qualify. That would qualify as getting suddenly own zone, but it's okay, because we're far enough ahead to where it's not that big of a deal. Whew, man, I was concerned. Oh, wrecked. But it's okay. Again, it's pretty much the end of the game. Not entirely, but basically. So, we don't have any outstanding towers. Baron's not up for quite some time. I'm pretty much full build except for Ruby Sightstone, really. So, can't complain there. That was the one mistake. Excuse me, I shouldn't have bought Oracle's Lens. I should have got a Ruby, but... Is Zed contemplating, like, a back door, or is he just waiting? Okay, I think he's just waiting. For someone to try and push out, or go for a red or something. A little ballsy, but he's entitled to do. Actually, I should get potions at this point. I think that is well worth the cost of not having a ruby for right now. Going Omnipot. So, hopefully they'll Omnipot if they have the cash. Shall we resolve this dissonance? But, not looking like it right now. Zed going for the Inhibitor. He's not going to get it. But I will make sure he gets out, okay? So Baron and Dragon in 2 minutes here. Let's go ahead and heal up Zed a little bit. Now granted, they are going to start having more and more armor shortly, which is a little scary. Zed is pretty much full build. Going from Merc Treads actually makes a lot of sense. I probably should have done that instead of cooldown reduction, but that's okay. Should have gone Mercs, but not that big of a deal. So, bot lane is pushing because the inhibitor is down. Got about a minute here on Baron. We're going to want to leave. Can't afford to be dying right now. Yeah, okay, thank you for putting the ward down. That makes my life a little bit easier. I should steal their blue, that's a good call. I agree with that. Oh, we're gonna go for the inhib. Yeah, alright, I feel you. Go Zed, go. Go Zed, go. Oh, shit! Oh my god, we are throwing so hard. We just threw that really hard. Lucian's just getting caught out all the time. He needs to get a GA. Lucian, how much cash do you have? Just curious. Well, Baron's up in like 9 seconds, so I don't they can possibly go for it. Not, well, we should go. We should probably just force a fight at Baron, I think is what I'm trying to say. Okay, he's just not going to answer my question. I guess Lucian's mad at me for playing all serious and whatnot in a team builder game, which is fine. I can understand why some people are like that. It's totally valid if you just want to play a team builder game and relax. I cannot fault you for that at all. But in this case, just because I am recording, you know. Trying to have a semi-more serious tone. Also, holy shit, I am more tanky than Wukong. That's funny. But irrelevant, but funny. Just gonna get some deep wards here. We should start doing this. Oh shit, did I get rid of my other deep ward? I did. Okay. Well, it's fine. We have pretty much just vision all over their jungle, so we can start doing this. We should be pretty safe in taking this Baron. Yeah, okay, that's good. Alright. So we don't want to fight in corridors because of Veigar stun and stuff like that. We're going to want to watch our positioning. We're also going to want to make sure we try and spread for Sona ult. We haven't really done that well so far. And that is something that we do need to strive to do. Okay, I'm actually just going to go straight for him. This is a pretty big deal, actually. Nice. That's huge. That's really huge. Oh, I walked in that stun, unfortunately. Nice. Got that stun right off. That was quite good. And that will probably be enough to win us the game. Don't worry, Zed. I got you, baby. Baby. Caitlyn OP. Oh, the solution, though. Really needs to stop dying. Oh, we got Caitlyn. Okay, I didn't realize that. Sona OP. Get this inhibitor. Go ahead and get the heal off. Make their attack damage go up. And we'll just peace on out. Oh, well, we don't have to peace on out. Not right away, anyway. We can just kind of be annoying. I have so much money. We should take Dragon, dude. It's all about just denying them gold at this point. We should be able to get this pretty much free. I mean, we got two inhibitors down. And it's not like Dragon's really hard to kill at this point. Gonna go ahead and back and buy. I'm gonna sell Frost Queens. There's no need to have it anymore. Get something way better, like I don't know, Death Cap. Ba-doop. Let's see, ability power. What would be really helpful for the team right now? Twin Shadows might not be bad. It's still not that big of an improvement, though. I'm actually just gonna wait. I'm gonna wait on the gold for Death Cap. I feel like it's gonna be worth waiting for, actually. So, just gonna hang out, wait for it real quick here. Nice. All right, cool. It's pretty big increase. So our heal is a lot more powerful. Our poke is a lot more powerful. Crescendo will do a bit more damage. It already does, yeah, around. Do a little less than probably 300, 350 once you count in mitigation. Bot's pushing, so we should just engage. Nice, that's a game. That's pretty much the game right there. Yep. So, that'll pretty much do it. That's about all she wrote. Not gonna waste my Mikhail's quite yet, but soon. Very, very soon. Got supers. There we go. That's all we needed. Nice, that'll be the game. So, 5, 8, and 33. Cool! So, that was a pretty good Sona game. I made some mistakes where I kept on getting caught by Vigor's E, or I would get caught out by like a stun or a slow, and just they'd pick me off right away. And I couldn't have a carried presence throughout fights, but I got a little bit better about that in a later game once we got more tanky. I had like 3,500 health and over 200 ability power as a support, and I stole a Baron. Like, support Sona is obviously the carry Sona. That's all I'm going to say. That's a pretty good game. So I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed playing it. And I'll see you in the next video. I'm streaming a lot more, guys. Make sure to follow me on Twitch and come hang out. We're doing charity streams this weekend. Actually, right now. But as by the time you hear this, it'll have already happened. So I did a charity stream, and I'm going to do another one. So please do consider donating towards the Riley's Hospital for Children. And as always, guys, I really appreciate your support. And I'll see you all next time. Peace out. We'll be right back.